all the sad.
I should have never read your fucking emails and stayed away!